Frank Ocean is obsessed with cars, which is reflected in his car collection, the way he uses them lyrically in his music, and the number of car visuals he includes in his videos. Cars have a deeper meaning for Frank and are intertwined with his repertoire. He imbues vehicles with memories and incorporates them into his narrative. Bugatti? When Ocean wants to talk about wealth, luxury, and excess, he often mentions the Bugatti, often to make a point about how he lives now versus how he grew up. Future of Free, like Unity, the other song that mentions a Bugatti, is about the gap between his childhood and the new lavish lifestyle he can afford now. There's the Bugatti that leaves stretch marks on the freeway, stretch marks, which is also one of the most incredible images on an album in which nearly every lyric evokes a strong sense of time and place. The line can be interpreted in two ways. It could be a metaphor for sex, or it could simply be one of the most creative ways to describe a sports car leaving skid marks and stretch marks on the asphalt. McLaren F1 GTR. The McLaren F1 was never intended to be a race car, but in the early 1990s, a small group of McLaren customers persuaded Ron Dennis to create a racing variant of the McLaren F1. As a result, the GTR was created in 1995 for the BPR Global GT Series, which it dominated. During that time, the Mac GTR won the 24 Hours of Le Mans in a historic overall victory, defeating more advanced prototype cars. A total of 28 F1 GTR chassis were built, 27 of which were sold to customers, and one was kept by McLaren. These vehicles are worth more than $13 million. Acura Integral. It's like listening in on a conversation from the backseat of a car, with the driver so engrossed in a moment of reflection with his passenger that he forgets you're within earshot. Cars and his music aren't presented as trophies or symbols of wealth. Rather, they are the settings for his stories, bookmarks that transport him to a specific memory from his past. When he sings about cars, he is connecting to a much larger ocean of thought. It adds a beautiful layer to the whips, which are more than just desirable items. They are time machines. His personal DeLorean DMC-12. The Lincoln Town car he sings about in Swim Good is simply a fortress of solitude in which he can confess his heartbreak, similar to the back seat of the taxi where he confessed on Bad Religion. White Ferrari. The 14th track on Blonde, White Ferrari, is the most overt reference to a car on the album. Lyricists have assumed that White Ferrari, a song about a drive with his lover, is the car that transports us to heaven, a metaphor for riding in a bucket seat to heaven's gate. We can imagine worse ways to get to the big man, as in a Dodge Caravan. The sports car mentioned in Whip Appeal is more about the love he has for his precious toy than the toy itself, just as the car is the place where he wishes his girlfriend would play his music rather than Drake and Trey songs and songs for women. Aston Martin DBR9, Beauty, Power, and Soul. The Aston Martin DBR9, possibly the most beautiful car ever made, is a purpose-built racing car based on the DB9 road car. From 2005 to 2011, the DBR9 competed in international sports car racing in the GT1 class. The name is a play on the name of the Le Mans-winning DBR1 race car, which was named after then-owner David Brown. This car lacks the prestige of the other cars on this list, but it is notable for winning two class victories at the 24 Hours of Le Mans in 2005 and 2008. The DBR9 is so quick that it can go from 0 to 100 in seconds. Nostalgia Ultra Car. Frank is also a big fan of BMW, having featured an orange car, the famous E30 M3, on the album cover of Nostalgia Ultra, and owning multiple Beamers. It's also worth noting the story behind the Frank Ocean album cover. The car in the photo was not his, and neither was the photograph. The photo was taken by Dry Sprug, a BMW enthusiast who was an active member of Bimmer Forums and also owned the car at the time, but has since sold it. Dry Sprug stated that Frank Ocean never contacted him about using the image as the cover of his mixtape, and that he'd attempted to contact Frank himself, but it is unknown whether they were successful. Sauber Mercedes C9. Of all the car references in Ocean's music, this one may be the most blatant, if only because it's referring to someone else's car rather than his own. Comédie Garçons, which translates to like boys in French, and is also the name of a Japanese menswear brand Ocean has been photographed wearing, is a summer jam dripping with sex and desire. So it stands to reason that the car in question, if that's a lease, at least it looks cool on Nia, is equally easy to lust after. The Sauber Mercedes C9 race car, which had a 5-liter turbocharged V8 engine at the time, set one of the fastest recorded speeds during a competition in France, clocking in at nearly 250 miles per hour. Big body Mercedes. What kind of car would you buy if money was no object and you were planning to start a family? I'm not making minimum wage, mama, on future of free ocean wraps. Now I'm making 400, 600, 800K mama. LED lights, and it's all overpriced. Of course, you'd go with the big body Mercedes. If you were ocean, you'd probably go with the 2016 GLE 250D and get it in blue as well. To be sure, it's not the C9 mentioned in Comed des Arkans, but it's the safer, more practical option if a toddler is in a car seat. That's all we had for today. If you want to see more videos like this, please consider subscribing for more.